Me and Marcel had been hunting all the morning one morning. We had just got our discharge from the Navy. Money was a little more plentiful, but we didn't have too much of it. We stopped by the country store, and we just had a dime between us. Marcel told the storekeeper, Mr. Duval Scott, said, I want a nickel's worth of soda crackers and a nickel's worth of cheese. He said, we don't sell no 5 cents worth of cheese. We don't sell nothing under a dime's worth. Marcel said, well, I'll take a dime's worth then. And he whacked it off, laid it down there, and Marcel said, are you sure that's a dime's worth of cheese? He said, yes. He said, well, I'll take half of that.